electronic paths on the back. So that one of those is a functional item, and there's about 2,000 of those in the US. But it has individual transistors on each of those. So I repaired at the SMS card level. That is, I took one card out, with a different card in. In some cases, I might then want to repair that card, but usually I didn't. Usually that was the quote, field replaceable unit. Anything else? Let's go take a look at the Babbage machine, which I believe causes you to ask the question, or three questions. What if computing had started 100 years earlier? What if it had started in England? And what if it had started doing scientific work? What would the computing industry be like?